Wiring of KNX Devices course, as one of our new series for free KNX videos. In this video, we will explain how to wire KNX binary input. KNX binary input. KNX binary input is a smart KNX sensor device. It is used to convert any conventional sensor device into smart sensor device and make it talking with KNX bus. So, we can connect any conventional sensor with KNX bus using KNX binary input. KNX binary input has two connectors. The first one to connect the KNX cable for connecting the device to KNX bus. The second one to connect the two wires of any conventional sensor like door magnet sensor, smoke detectors, conventional push button and other sensors. In this video, we will use KNX binary input with 6 input channels. That is mean that we can convert up to 6 conventional sensors into smart signals can be understood by KNX bus. We will use door magnetic sensor and smoke detector. We will use MCB to protect all electric circuits and smart devices. So the rated current of this used MCB should not exceed the rated current for KNX power supply and actuator output channels. Also, the connected loads should be in range of this MCB. Now enjoy watching. See you in the next free videos. Porto KNX. We make learning KNX free, simple, easy and attractive.